For many Christians in the tri-state, praying the steps is a long-standing tradition. The Good Friday pilgrimage up all 98 steps of Holy Cross Immaculata Church offers a time for reflection and prayer. But for one family, tomorrow's journey offers a unique set of obstacles in a story you'll see only on 9 on Your Side.
Prayer has been a huge part of our lives, and then it became even more important after Gus was born.
For the O'Briens of Morrow, the power of prayer is evident.
I can't reach.
Gus, now 3 years old, is your typical toddler, but he was born with a serious health condition.
Due to his prematurity, he was diagnosed with something called periventricular leukomalacia, which is called PVL for short.
Born at just 29 weeks, Gus spent nearly 3 months in the hospital. Today, he's in good spirits and working with therapists to improve his mobility. His parents are hoping to take the pilgrimage many Christians here in the tri-state make year after year. They hope to pray the steps at Holy Cross Immaculata in Mount Adams.
It won't be easy to take a 40-plus pound boy with cerebral palsy up 98 stairs, but it's something that we want to do as we remember the sacrifice that Jesus made for us, that we're remembering on Good Friday.
The O'Briens realize this endeavor will be no small feat, but it's not impossible. Through faith, they say they know anything is possible.
We're just asking our friends and family and the community at large to join us in prayer for Gus, that Gus might walk someday.
Tomorrow, we're just asking concessions through prayer for Gus. Now it's Gus's turn.